down for Andre. Sorry. I'm so scared. I don't...
Someday I'll be an old lady with a big dress and an apron, a
a bushka and bare feet. I'll be out in my garden on my hands and knees, and I'll be singing a song that is really sad and sweet.
Suit and
at my face in a bed of pine needles and wondering if anyone still knows my name. I turned full circle, then another half circle, and tried to go back the same way that I came. Look-alive Dawson, your heels are dragging. Never seen anybody move so slow. You may be a hotshot now, but you are still a cow. A big fat F, why don't you just go home? I guess that that means I did not make the team. I just lay on the ground and look up at the trees, the old Bedford oak, the tall evergreens. This is not a joke, this is not a dream. Not sleeping, just resting in pieces that I wish were peaches. I saw your dad later that day. Maybe he shot himself, could have been someone else. Asked me to tell you what he had to say. You don't have to end up with people who self-destruct. Go find a lover who will never leave. Fear of abandonment, self-hate, and discontent will go away when you let yourself grieve. And forget about me, forget about me, forget about me, forget about me. How could I ever forget? I will never forget. I could never forget. It was a package of pure darkness tied up with a silver string, delivered by a fast train, rearranging how I think. He said, I can't believe you even know that I exist. I've got all of your albums and I think you are the best. He started to cry and I started to laugh. I gave him a hug and he gave me his autograph. Reeling in my disbelief, I know that it was just a dream. All the covers that I see are different from the books I read. Everything is crumbling around me. Why does everything cost so much money? Could somebody please help out my family? My mom needs hearing aids, new shoulders and new legs. My dad needs a break, he works all day every day. My brother needs a place and a job where he can make enough money to take care of his baby. Here's a simple dissertation on a complex situation. Money and intimidation and mass graves make strong foundations for the giant corporations that own all the TV stations, telling us to take vacations to their big theme park plantations rather than to hearts of nations where we might meet people on the street that say, I don't want my MTV because it brought Viva to its knees. And mom and pop are begging, please, globalization's killing me. While we think that they think they need all of the things we think we need, like Martha Stewart shams and sheets and sugar-free powdered iced tea, vanilla Coke, lemon Pepsi, Friends episodes on DVD. Finally broke me. He said, at your age, don't be afraid, take two of these. Now listen real hard, put down that guitar. Don't be a retard, be all that you can be. The things he said I could be were laid out right in front of me. Creator, go fucking crazy. Creator, know why I'm angry. One and one and one is three, and you and me is all I need. Singing songs, drawing cocks, picking locks to locked doors, find deflated hearts. I'll have Anders Griffin do a couple songs with me. Ready there? What's the wombat say? Singing songs. And some people are still standing in the way of where I'm going. So I say, please excuse me, step aside or keep on moving. And I guess they sense that my momentum meant that I was winning. But I'm only just beginning, and I'd rather go with friends than go alone. And some people grab my hands, and some people grab my shirt. Some people race ahead to see if they can get there first. Some people stay behind, they've got something else in mind. Whatever you decide, if you are true to you, you're gonna be alright. Like Akita, he's a father now, he is in love with Amber. Their baby's name is Skylar, he's a baby of the summer. I wonder as I wander if I'll ever settle down, or if every day I'll take my roots uprooted on route to another town. Sitting on a couch somewhere watching VH1 when I found out that Bruce Springsteen is his mother's only son. I'm my mother's only daughter, and we were both born to run. But even he says it's amazing raising babies in the place where you come from. But I am a rock tumbler, I've got rocks inside my head. And just because they come out shining doesn't mean that they are diamonds. And I guess that my worst nightmare is your very favorite bar. When I'm worth my weight in shale and slate, I'll know that I'm a super duper star. I'll be a great big ball of burning gas, and I'll be sitting on my big fat ass, sipping Cristal Light beside a plastic wading pool. And the next day I'll be somewhere else. Part of me will hate myself, part of me will know deep down that I am pretty cool.
Yes, you are!
The part of me that knows I never cared for being cool. Cool. Cha cha cha. my left eye. I said, don't you mean padiddle? And I lit his house on fire. He came home on acid, I was holding his shotgun. I was dressed like Tina Turner in Beyond Thunderdome. He said, don't shoot, I said, I won't, I love you, you're my friend. I handed him my wig and shot myself in the head. Then I stuffed a box of tissues in the hole in my skull. I got in my Mazda and I drove to the mall. I got a big Johnson shirt and some silicone tits. When I pulled out the tissues, they were covered with shit. And the beer I had for breakfast was a box of cheap white wine. The boombox on my shoulder was a box of clementines. I ate every single one without noticing the mold. You said, you're gross, my darling. I said, no, I'm rock and roll. Even though I'd never ever been in a band, I got cool as black ice tattooed on my hand. And the Christians gave me comic books as if I would be scared of burning in hell. Well, I was already there. And the beer I had for breakfast, silver bullet to the brain. And the beer I had for lunch was a bottle of nitrate. And the beer I had for dinner was my crazy neighbor's pills. We had to sit down on skateboards just to make it down the hill. Then I peed my pants and you stole the groom's cigar. And some old man made me watch him masturbate locked in his car. When I got back to the apartment, you were face down on the floor. You said, don't go to bed yet, let's go get a 64. And the beer I had for breakfast was a pint of Jim Beam and a fifth of peach schnapps and some warm Sunny D. And you said, bottoms up, just as I bottomed out. I tried to scream, fuck you, but blood was pouring out my mouth. Evan Dando never planned on telling you the truth. And your Leonardo ID card is your fountain of youth. You can be a teenager for your whole fucking life. Just find some pretty sucker and make that bitch your wife. I guess by now you all know my friend Danny broke his neck. He was driving home from Sirens and he got into a wreck. First I cried for him, then I cried for me. Haunted by the ghost of the girl I used to be. But the rocks with holes are warm in my hands, and I bury my toes in the hot, hot sand. And the silver pink pony kisses me and says, you've come a long, long way, and you deserve to be really happy. Before. Yeah, the larval organs, play a couple songs and then I'll be done. Thanks. I'm Kimya Dawson.
Yeah!
Anders Griffin, Cockroach Bernstein, Scott Lovin. Mr. Scott Fregales in the back.
No, he's.
I thank you for being here.
Thank you. Thank you too.
Thank you.
to sing a monster ballad. Okay. This is also a new one. It's gonna be the last song. Thanks. Mountain goats. Next. White man in white pants was dancing inside out and lost his ass. A little black girl on black rollerblades found his butt and picked it up and gave it back and said, hey pops, come on down, we're having a parade. Everybody in this town is turning brown, it's summertime. Come on down, we're having a parade. Don't answer your phone, let it sing and join the orchestra it brings. That will be our sound check for the day. A million people realize there's better things to do than wasting their whole lives being accessible to you. Like throwing off their clothes and marching down the avenue, singing, I'm in New York City, don't I look so pretty? Hey! Jackson sit in Tompkins Square, relax and reach a stalemate, start another game. Sarah, Jessica, Tawanda, and the Indian Jane Fonda eating Mr. Softies in the shade. A big fat mama in a thong and a college girl with nothing on share a laugh over a lemonade. 7 foot tranny trading tricks with businessmen on pogo sticks, cause everyone's invited here for a million people realizing that reality is much more real outside their door than it is on TV. A plethora of specimens have taken to the street, singing, I'm in New York City, don't I look so pretty? Hey! Junkies and Hare Krishnas and the guy who spray paints solar systems on the backs of plastic paper plates. It's so hot we could fry an egg on the back of a pit bull humping my leg. I kinda like it, what more can I say? Except here comes hot dog in her wig. She's 3-ton lady sweating like a pig. The sun is shining, everything's okay. A million people realize a smile on someone's face is even more contagious than West Nile or SARS or AIDS. And what makes people smile more than a big parade through the streets of New York City, where everyone's so pretty, life used to be so shitty, but it's summertime, summertime, summertime! Inside out and lost his ass. A little black girl on black rollerblades found his butt and picked it up and gave it back and said, hey pops, come on down, we're having a parade. Come on down, we're having a parade. Come on down, we're having a parade. Woo-hoo! Thanks. My new hippie song. This is for all the hippies. Okay. Woo! was on fire. Somebody yelled out, hey, stop, drop, and roll. I said that might save my skin, but it won't save my soul. That might save my skin, but it won't save my soul. You swallow hard and you bottle it up. Try to pretend you're a half full cup. You believe what they're feeding, you're eating it up. While I'm reading books about how they're corrupt. I'm reading books about how they're corrupt. He says he's protecting us, but he's a liar. And I know deep down that it's down to the wire. My heart will stop if I put out the fire. As long as I'm burning, I'll keep on yearning to save the world. Not sure how, but I'm learning. Since what they called the beginning of man, blood has been shed for the rape of the land. They call it civilized, I call that crap. Our only hope is to look further back. Our only hope is to look further back. We'll just take what we need to stay alive. It's a mistake to just take and not give. It's not true that we must murder to live. It's not true that we must murder to live. He says he's protecting us, but he's a liar. And I know deep down that it's down to the wire. And my heart will stop if I put out the fire. As long as I'm burning, I'll keep on yearning to save the world. Not sure how, but I'm learning. I'm telling the truth the best way that I'm able, and placing my cards all face up on the table. It's okay to be scared, you don't have to act tough. Just take all that pain and turn it into love. Take all that pain and turn it into love. Let your emotions be fuel to your flame. Being on fire will keep you awake. If somebody yells out, hey, stop, drop, and roll. Say that might save my skin, but it won't save my soul. That might save my skin, but it won't save my soul.